those years of experience, and there are many, to try and hang on to that place. Back towards a fight that's going on for second, third, fourth and fifth place. Not a lot to choose between Peter Richings and Steve Dickens, followed by Jared Lester. Jared Lester has got still not that far away.
He's the master of having a white car. He is the world's, one of the world's toughest guys to get past. I can say that from when I race with him. Oh, he knows where to put the car implicitly, and he's always a good racer. But he's getting past him for me, hard work.
Well, I mean, he's got plenty of experience in getting started racing, what, Clubmans in the early part of 1970s, 1972?
Something like that,
yeah. 50 years ago this year, that he was starting in Clubmans, or starting racing at least.
Very quick guy, so what's he? Oh, yeah, well, pushing Matt's car out of the way, so that's good news. But we're not going to need a safety car or anything like that.
I live uptown. I live downtown. I live all around. I had money. I had none. I had money. I had none. But I never been so broke that I couldn't.
Around the outside.